A przed nami reprezentanci Francji. Next to skate, representing France, Loisha Demougeot.
Loisha and Theo. Second junior Grand Prix season. She's 17, he's 19, second in the rhythm dance. 97.23, personal best from week one in Courchevel, skating to Habanera from Carmen in the Carmen suite.
Loisha Demougeot, Théo Lemercier, reprezentanci Francji.
Well, pretty intense program for sure. So well skated and aggressive from the top to the bottom, from the beginning to the end. very nice elements as well. Missing a couple features, one on the twizzles, one on the 1 foot. We'll look at that. Here's the pickup, just whipped around, foot on the thigh, lots of movement, level 4. Straight line lift, that's a plus 1.18. Here's the twizzles. Lucia has a little bit of a problem right there. She is a level 3, he a level 4. And then the 1 foot sequence, she has a level 1, he a level 3. I don't think it's going to change anything from a result perspective, but certainly area for work and improvement. There's the rotational lift at the end of the program. So fast, so solid. Level 4 with 1.37 plus GOE for the quality. So nicely done. And a sign of relief.
The scores, please. Zawodnicy uzyskali za swój taniec dowolny 96 punktów.
96.88, that's second in the free dance so far. The total competition score of 162.70, also second overall. One team yet to skate.
They are currently in second place.
They're on the podium. The color of the medal still yet undetermined.
Powitajmy zawodników z ostatnim numerem.